Ika dalawampu't dalawa ng Disyembre.
The 22nd of December.
Ngayong araw, naisip ko yung nangyari noong Marso nang kinuha namin ni Lien ang kanyang lisensya sa pagmamaneho.
Today I thought about the time in March when Lien and I picked up her driver's license.
Where are we, Lien?
We're at the DMV because I got my license!
You did get it! Oh, good.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Grandma.
Congratulations. How'd it go?
Good. The lady was really nice. She asked me, she was like, do you want to do the hard stuff first or the easy? And I said the hard stuff. And she's like, right answer. And then she said the only thing that I got 1 point off for the parallel because I wasn't supposed to like straighten or something. I was just supposed to reverse in. And then she said like I might have gotten 1 or 2 points from not checking a certain thing in my mirror when I parallel parked.
Oh, okay.
But she said I passed, so that was
Yay!
Good.
Wow, first try too. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's all thanks to Dad. He was the one that helped me. Yeah. Oh my God.
That's cool. All right, gonna get that license. Looks like there's a line out there. Now look at that.
Oh no. It's fine because I'm just gonna be in class on my phone. Do you have headphones that I could borrow?
Yep.